Today I am to introduce our work on SST group attention SST framework, finding the pulmonary nodules in pulmonary nodules. The early diagnosis of pulmonary nodules can improve the survival rates of patients, and yet it's a challenging task for radiologists because of the imaging noise and artifacts in CT images. And now deep learning using CNN have gradually become a promising and effective approach to assist lung nodule detection. However, there are two issues in PNS detection. In terms of data, some important nodules are not included in existing data set, such as ground glass nodules, GGNS. It's difficult to detect and have greater clinical significance. And in terms of model, the distribution of touch PNS and non-PNS is highly unbalanced. But the existing methods usually ignore this problem. And in our work, we collected a large-scale data set. It contains 4,146 CT scans with annotation of varying types and size of PNS. It contains 8 categories of PNS, including the GGNS, which are hard to detect and important, but yet not usually included in existing data set. And we further propose our framework, the group attention SST with the FPN. It's a one-stage single-shot framework, and the attention module with the group attention. To solve the problems of unbalanced data, we use the group attention, group convolution module to assign each slice and the channel weight as PNS and non-PNS. Also, we use the attention module to assign each PCR weight as PNS and non-PNS. And our experiment results show that our model, group attention SST, outperforms the state-of-art 3D CNN and other SST frameworks. Thank you.